欢迎收看林子楚文发解密英检杂志课程。首先感谢全国市占率最高 Life ABC 互动杂志提供杂志内容。在节目中，我会用300文法口诀、150首文法神曲实际操作，分享我们如何能够一次搞定背单字、找片语、复习文法三合一的阅读技巧。欢迎大家订阅、分享 YouTube 和加入脸书粉丝专页，按赞分享，并上 Life ABC 官网订阅文法解密13本系列丛书，谢谢大家。各位老师、各位同学，大家好，我们今天打开 Life ABC 初级英检杂志11月份的阅读内容，我们来分享一篇有关于三明治的文章，我们先朗读一遍。 Sandwiches, the best finger food. 三明治，指尖美食的趣味起源。Sandwiches are a popular kind of food. People eat them for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Some even enjoy them as a snack late at night. Sandwiches are very easy to make. You just put any kind of filling between two pieces of bread. Usually, the filling has meat, cheese, and vegetables. However, it's also not strange to have sweet fillings like jelly.Sandwiches can be hot or cold. People enjoy them either way, because they can just pick up the food with their hands and eat. When they do that, they are copying John Montagu. He was the first Earl of Sandwiches, and he lived in England in the 1700s. What's more, a sandwich is called a sandwich because of him.The Earl loved to play card games, and he would play for a long time. When he got hungry, he didn't want to stop to eat, so he ordered the cook to cut some beef and put it between two pieces of bread. The Earl could eat the food without a knife and fork, and he could keep playing. His friends saw that and asked to have the same as sandwich. That later became just a sandwich.Now, Americans celebrate the sandwich on November 3rd every year. It's National Sandwich Day, and it's a great time to enjoy their old favorites. It's also time to try new sandwiches. Actually, any day is a great day, it's a great time to have a sandwich, so go make one today. 好，朗读之后我们来精读。没有朗读阅读是无效阅读，那精读要背单字，用英文背英文，要找片语，找介词不定词，要复习文法三合一。那我们看这篇文章 Sandwiches 三明治，那 which 字为 SOXSHCH 要加 ES， 不规则变化里的规则变化加 ES。 The best finger food， 最好的指尖食物，就是用手可以拿的食物，叫做finger food， 用手直接可以拿的食物，不用刀叉，叫 finger food。 我们来看下面。 Sandwiches are a popular kind of food， 它是一种受欢迎的而且很普遍的。那 popular， 受欢迎的就是普遍的， common 就是 ordinary， 普遍的，普通的。 kind of 就是 sort of， 就是 type of food， 食物。People eat them， 人们会吃它。For breakfast， 当早餐。For 是当什么什么餐，所以 breakfast 早餐， lunch 中餐， and dinner 晚餐。那 supper， S-U-P-E-R 是超人， S-U-P-P-E-R 是宵夜， supper。 Some people even enjoy， some 就是 some people 的省略， many 就是 many people 的省略。所以呢， some people even enjoy， 甚至会喜欢， enjoy 享受喜欢， enjoy 就是 like，就是 appreciate them 喜欢三明治 as a snack 当作点心， s 作为等于 snack 等于点心，一个 s 是沙漠，两个 s 是点心 snack 或是 sweet 甜点。 later at night 在半夜午后，那 later at night 就是 at midnight， later at night 就是 at midnight 在半夜。 sandwich are very easy， 三明治很容易。Easy 就是简单的，就是 simple 简单的。To make 去做， 那 to make 等于 to cook 去做。You just put 你只要放 just 等于 only。Put any kind of feeling 放任何一个东西。那 put 的动词变态有三变三态。Today I put, yesterday I put, I have put any kind of feeling 任何种类的 any kind of, any sort of, any type of feeling 是馅料内馅。Between two pieces of bread 在两片面包之间。一片叫做 piece, 两片叫 two pieces。Usually 通常等于 as usual 通常。一如往常 as usual。Usually 等于 as usual, 一如往常。The filling has meat, 这个馅料呢有动词变态有三变三态 has, had, had, 拟人法。这个馅料当成人那 the filling has today, the filling has, yesterday, the filling had, the filling has had meat, 肉Cheese, 乳酪 and vegetable, 还有蔬菜 However, 但是然而等于 but, 但是然而等于 nonetheless, 但是然而等于 nevertheless, 但是然而 It's also strange, 这很奇怪 Strange, 奇怪等于 weird, 奇怪等于 odd, 奇怪 To have sweet feeling,里面会有甜的馅料 ，like jelly， 像是果冻之类的甜的馅料。Sandwich can be hot， 三明治可以热的吃 ，or cold 也可以冷的吃，两个都可以。我们继续看下去。People enjoy， 人们喜欢，喜欢 enjoy 就是 like 喜欢，就是 appreciate 喜欢。Either way。任何其中一种方式 either 是其中一种方式那 because 因为 because 因为等于 since 因为等于 for 因为等于 as 因为写作文的时候很好用哦 as when 有连接词是虽然也是因为 they can just pick up 他们只要选择 pick up 选择就等于 choose 选择 choose 很变态有三变三态 choose chose chosen 选择 today they choose yesterday they chose they have chosenThe food, 他们选择这个食物 With their hand, 用他们的手选择食物 And eat 就可以吃了 When they do that, 当他们这样做的时候 When, 当什么什么时候 then As, 当什么什么时候 When 有连接词 They are copying, 他们正在复制好复制重复模仿那这个复制呢就是 Copy, 复制模仿 Mimic复制呢 John Montagu这个人 ，He was the fourth Earl， 他是第四个公爵哦，公侯伯子男的这个公爵叫 Duke， 公爵叫 Duke， 有一台汽车就是 Duke 公爵，他有五个阶级：公、侯、伯、子、男、公爵、侯爵、伯爵、子爵、男爵。那公爵叫 Duke， 侯爵呢叫 Marquis。Marquist, Q-E-S-S 或 Q-U-I-S, Marquist, 公侯。伯爵呢就是 Earl, 或是 Count。那子爵呢叫做 Viscount。然后呢男爵呢叫 Baron, 总共有这五个爵位。Duke, Marquist, Earl or Count, Viscount 跟 Baron。好了 ，He was the fourth Earl， 他是第四个的伯爵。我们有一种伯爵奶茶，就是这个 Earl of Sandwich， 他是第四个伯三明治的第四个伯爵 Sandwich。好，就是这个地名哈，它不是这不是一个吃，原来不是食物，是个地名。好，一个地方或一个家族的第四个伯爵。And he lived in England， 他住在英国。好，那 England 就是英国，就是 British。In 1700s, 就是八世纪。What's more, 除此之外等于 besides, 除此之外等于 furthermore, 除此之外等于 moreover, 除此之外 A sandwich, 三明治呢 is called sandwich, 就被称叫三明治因为那个地方或那个家族的名字就是三明治。好了 because of him, 因为他而命名因为他发明了这种简单而快速的食物，他为什么会发明这种吃的方法呢？我们来看原因。The Earl 因为这个 伯爵呢，Earl 就是 count 就是 Earl。那 count 呢，小写是计算，大写就是这个伯爵。好，那 love to 喜欢 ，love to 等于 like to 等于 enjoy to，enjoy 只能加 ing，like to 那 enjoy 只能加 ing。Play card game 喜欢玩扑克牌的游戏 ，and he would play for a long time 他要玩很久的时间。那音乐 on 日 as for 多久 for a long time 很长的时间。那 for a long time 等于 for long 很久的时间。When he got hungry 当他肚子饿的时候 ，get got 国中是 is was been， 高中是 get got， 所以等于 is was been。Today he is. Yesterday he was. He has been hungry. 从过去他一直很饥饿的时候呢 ，he didn't want to. 他不想要。He didn't want to. 他不想要。Stop 停下来去吃东西。那停下来去吃东西就是有三个字，三个动词叫别忘记动词，别叫 stop， 忘叫 forget， 记叫 remember。别忘记，别忘记。加 in 加 to 虽然都可以，但是加 in 表示已经做，加 to 表示还没做。加 ing 表示这件事情已经做了。那如果加 to 呢，表示这件事情还没做，所以他还没有吃，是他准备要，他不想停下来去吃，还没有吃这件事情，他不想停下来吃东西。So 所以呢，他点餐 ，order 命令 ，order 等于 command 命令。The cook 厨师等于 chef 大厨厨师，千万不要写 cooker 哦 ，cooker 是电锅。To cut some beef 去切一点牛肉。And cut 动词变态有三面三态 ，cut。Today the cook cuts. Yesterday the cook cut. The cook has cut some beef. 中国人现在一直切了一些牛肉。And put it 放它。那 put 三态同体 ，put。Today the cook puts. Yesterday the cook put. The cook has put it between two pieces of bread. 在两块面包之间。The Earl could eat 就可以吃。那 can 的过去式呢，叫做 could， can， show， will， may， 情状助动词。它的过去式 could， should， would， might。那过去式不只是过去式，也是与现在相反的事，叫做假设语态。所以呢，这个 Earl 呢就可以吃这个食物 without a knife， 不用刀子 or fork 或是叉子。He could keep on， 他可以继续 keep 等于 keep on。的省略等于 go on 的省略等于 continue to 的省略 continue to 继续但 continue to 要加原形动词 go on 要加 ing keep on playing 他可以继续的玩 card game 扑克牌 his friend saw 他的朋友看见了动词很变态有三面三态 see saw seenToday, his friends see. Yesterday, his friend saw. His friend have seen that. 看见这些东西 and ask 要求请 ask 要求请等于 inquire 要求请 to have the same 有吃相同的这个 have 等于 eat 吃等于 consume 吃消费 the same 相同的东西 as sandwich。跟 sandwich 一样，那这个大写是人名，那所以 sandwich 应该是家族，就像他们家族人吃的一样。然后呢，我们看下去 ，that later 之后 ，later 就是之后，等于 after that 那个之后。That became 变成成为，所以 become。不规则变化的规则变化 ，just a sandwich 就变成了用他们的家族来命名这个食物叫 sandwich。那我现在 American 美国人 celebrate 庆祝等于纪念 memorize 庆祝就是纪念，纪念就是庆祝。The sandwich 这个三明治呢 ，on November 3rd 在11月3号 every year 每年。那 every year 等于 anniversary. It's National Sandwich Day. 它是一个国家级的、国定的三明治节。那 day 就是 holiday， 就是 festival. It's a great time，这是一个非常好的时间，好的时机。Is, was, been. Today it is. Yesterday it was. It has been a great time. 很棒的时间。To enjoy 一直加主词，真主是非之不可，或者是 that 加名词句。所以呢，to enjoy the old fashion is a great time 是很棒的时间去享受那个传统的最好的美食，最喜欢的食物。那 old 就是传统的 tradition，no 就是 historical 历史的。历史的传统的美食，favorite 最喜欢的美食就是 food。我们看下面，is also 也，also 在前，to 在后，等于 as well，放句尾。It's also a great time to try new sandwiches，去尝试新的三明治，所以 to try new some sandwich。It's also a time。那加主是 it，真主是非都不可，或者是 that 加名词句。Actually 事实上等于 in fact 事实上等于 as a matter of fact 事实上。等于 literally 事实上。Any day is a great time。任何的时间都是很棒的时间。To have sandwich 去吃三明治。Have sandwich 等于 eat sandwich 等于 consume sandwich，消费就是吃就是消费 sandwich。So 因为所以这样嘛，因为每一天都是很棒的时间去吃三明治，所以 go home，you go home 主词 you 成为动物还原形，go make 去帮助要死人，go help 要求 have 使 make 让 let。实义动词、象助动词后面动词换成原形，所以呢，go make 去做 one 就是 a sandwich。Today 今天就马上做动手做 right now，所以 today 就是 now 就是 right now 马上 and no time at once 立刻做。这今天为大家分享的内容，希望大家养好阅读习惯。没有朗读的阅读是无效阅读，阅读要精读。要背单词，用英文背单词；要找片语，要找记不定词；要复习文法，复习完成式、被动语态、附加问句、形容词句、名词句、假设语态的重要文法，特别是三大子句、名词、形容词、副词三大子句，还原跟省略。感谢收看，再会，拜拜。